وَإِنْ يَكُنْ لَهُمُ الْحَقُّ يَأْتُوا إِلَيْهِ مُذْعِنِينَ أَفِي قُلُوبِهِمْ مَرَضٌ.
If they found that they were gaining by going towards the Sharia and Allah and His Rasul, they would be the first ones who rush there. Are their hearts full of disease and sickness? May Allah not make us from amongst those.